safe for me, okay? She's been through a lot.
Jacob's gone and turned our mountains into a boot camp for fucking psychos.
If you so much leave a scratch on her, I swear...
Thank you. Where we go up here, it's not safe. good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away. Gotta get ready.
I'm not what you call it. Dog person.
Saved a bunch of people?
They would have taken over without you. Train.
Thanks, friend.
Not bad for a day's work.
Hey, sir. Well, hello.
I lost it. What's next?
Hey, over here!
Watch these seconds, Jay!
battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
Kim and I used to throw these weekend barbecues. Open invite. All you had to do was bring something. Now, if you can believe it, the whole Seed family came once. They bring watery mac and cheese. Man, I should have knew they were monsters when they did that.